Hey Kenish.
Hi Kashvi.
Do you know about animals?
Yes.
So today I will ask a couple of questions from you about animals. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's see the first question. Animals whose babies drink milk from their mother's body.
Mammals.
Very good Kenish. This is the right answer. Animals that crawl on the ground.
Reptiles.
As expected, right. Animals that eat flesh.
Carnivores.
Right answer, Kenish. Animals that eat only plants.
Herbivores.
Very good. Animals that eat both meat and plants.
Omnivores.
Very good, Kenish. You are a real genius. Animals whose females have a pouch to carry their young ones.
Marsupials.
Very good, Kenish. Animals that are able to live both on land and on water.
Amphibians.
Well, that was tricky, but your answer is correct. Animals that grow or live in or near water.
Aquatics.
Yes. Animals whose body temperature always remains the same and is not affected by the outside temperature.
Warm-blooded.
Very good, Kenish. Animals whose body temperature varies according to the temperature of the surroundings.
Cold-blooded.
Very good, you are genius. Monkeys without tails are
apes.
Well, that sounds rhyming, but it's the correct answer. Animals that gnaw.
Rodents.
Very good, Kenish. You answered all the questions correctly. So, thank you for watching our video and please like and share our video and do not forget to subscribe our channel. Bye everyone. Thanks for watching.
Bye.